Okay. Today, guys, we are going to seahorses. It's a pretty long walk, but it's really nice today. So, that's just a good part of today. It's really nice. I want to take my hair out. My hair needs to fly. It's like weird. But it doesn't. It doesn't make up.
Why did you take it out?
My hair.
Why did you take it out?
Because I want my hair to fly. It's a pretty long walk. Like, yeah. Pretty rocky. We gotta look down here because someone exactly stole her pot. Whatever it is. There's just a weird looking rock. I thought that was it. I thought I found it, but it was just a weird rock. I just feel like I'm gonna fall. I'm just gonna. Whoa! That's creepy. Oh, I got track practice. I hate that. Looks like I'm gonna wear shorts today. Shorties. Pretty nice to my mom's. Yelling out there. I'm like, rah, rah! I like that house. Pretty. Oh, yeah. Is that Eiler's house big? That one?
It's a bubble home and they just built like a carpet.
It's Claire. So we have to go down that hill and just right there. To do high knees like this. Ready? I'll show you high knees.
There's a white trailer out there.
I'll show you high knees. I'll show you your burpee.
You're gonna have to
do
like trailers and stuff out there. There's like two little trailers and then that big enclosed.
Wait a second, I'm gonna put my camera down. Show your baby.
Ready?
We have to do 30 of those if we can do the 5 things. Well, 20 actually. 10 maybe. 5 maybe. And we only did 5.
When you walk for exercise, you need to move your arms.
I know. You have to go. In this house. Ow, my arm. They need to cut that, it's really long. Private area. Or private property, sorry. Didn't really exactly say that, right? There's.
I don't probably care if we walk back there, but there's nothing back there.
Just car tracks.
Look at that tree, how it broke off.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, holy crap.
Kind of funny where
it broke. That's weird. Yeah, that is.
Like
too close. That tree broke off over there. Weird. Actually, I never knew about that. I never noticed it. See that yellow sign, guys? That yellow sign. Sorry, I'm putting it because I'm looking at the camera and I can't even see it. That yellow sign. Over there. Yeah, beer. Oh my gosh. Look. There's whiskey. Someone's been drinking. Around here. Oh! That one try to like jump out and live on us. I thought that one was actually.
Every time we try to walk away, it starts screaming.
I went over there and that.
That one.
Yeah, it loved us. So the clear over here, these are electric lines.
Fences,
whatever it is. I don't really care. Now clear over here. Just gotta walk over here and then. There they are. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, I've never seen a wolf. Oh, they have a lot more.
Those are on the other side. They belong to somebody. Yeah.
So, there's actually like six horses out here now. Well, there's a cute one. Hi, cutie. Oh, it's trying to like sit that other horse's butt. Today's such a nice day. And I stay. It's like an ice cream bucket. Horsey! Horsey! Well, that one's growing some gray fur. Horsey! There's some other ones, look up closely. There's two.
See the fence on the other side.
And then
there's more over there.
I'm gonna climb up.
Oh god, it's coming. Come here, Betty.
Come here.
I'm gonna come over past, I guess.
Don't think so. Horky.
Come here, bud. Come here, boy.
I had to look out closely.
So it's winter fur. See how much thicker, and this is when it gets hot, its fur is not, its hair is not so thick. Oh.
To come. Okay, they're really coming. Focus on these horses. There. There we go. There. Way better. Hey, we can go get some stuff out that haystack. I know. I already saw it. Hi, horsies. Wait, do they eat this, Sherry? Okay, I'm gonna get a photo shoot of this. Hold my camera. Tip it that way, but like that. Okay, Sherry, your hand's in the way, so tip it like that. Like, just do that. Okay, I'm gonna get them. I'm feeding them. it.
Go over there in the bale and get it. That's probably not good. But then we better not be getting a lot out of the bale. Probably that stand-up bale is better food. That's that old stuff. I think they like the greener stuff better.
This other one.
No, it won't bite you.
There's some more. Here's some more. Grab this one.
Get back so I can film it.
Yeah, bud. Good job.
Now there's five horses over there.
I
not
have
four.
A little bit more.
Get it out of that one that's got the wrap on it. Yeah.
Let's grab this much.
Yeah, bring it over here because there you're reaching over that electric line.
Okay, so I'm just going to set this here and feed them some food, guys. Feed them. This one's super hungry, I'm guessing. It looks super hungry. Okay, girl, I'm gonna feed you. You want any food, honey? Not you, horse. Get away. Good horse. Good girl.
Okay, let's
get
some game more. Are these all boys? Or is one of them a girl?
Okay. Those are electric ones. So.
Yeah, that's electric. See, they don't like that. That's an old dry bale. They like that other bale.
Here, kids. Come here, kids. This is the last batch I'm getting. Maybe.
See, this is the same one.
I know it is.
I think it's a girl. Now that one's a girl and the other two are boys.
You like got all over me.
Well, it wanted that and you weren't getting it to it. It's really wasting it because it's so much of it blown away.
Okay, we're back. The horsies. Okay, I gotta go.